What is a bitch?
Bitch.
Bitch. Bitch. Bitch. Bitch. Bitch. Bitch. Bitch. Bitch. Bitch. Bitch. Bitch. Bitch.
Bitch.
Bitch. Bitch. Bitch. Bitch.
Bitch.
Bitch.
Bitches.
Bitch.
A bitch is a female who has a nasty attitude, and you can just see it by the way she carries herself. She just thinks very highly of herself.
A bitch is a person who wants their way and doesn't really take any other way for under consideration.
It's like someone that's being rude or mean and that someone doesn't like.
I think I'd probably consider that to be a person who just acts really nasty and just has a bad attitude all the time and thinks they're better than everybody else.
In my opinion, a bitch is someone who's got a bad attitude, someone mean, just an overall not an outgoing, cool person to be around.
What is a bitch? I think, in my mind, I define a bitch as someone who not only has little respect for other people, but has little respect for herself or himself, treats others with zero respect. I think it's a lot about self-worth. A bitch is someone who has little self-worth, and it shows through her actions or his actions.
I don't know. I think more of for a woman, something that's like, I don't know, take your money, just acts awful, the jerk. And man, just somebody that's not going with everybody else, but they're just gonna wimp out of stuff.
My high school English teacher, senior year.
What made her a bitch?
She just was. Like, you'd walk in the classroom and you'd be like, that lady's a bitch. She just had a certain aura, the way she talked, the way she moved, the way she'd point at people and yell at them.
Bitch is a complicated word for me. I don't know that I necessarily think that there really is a bitch. I think there are women that are more vocal. I think there are women that are powerful. And I think that there are women that often defy our expectations of gender. And I think those are often the women that get labeled as a bitch. I really think bitch is a term that's used to silence women, to restrict behavior. So I don't know that I really believe there is a such thing as a bitch in some kind of mythical bitch that exists. I think bitch is a term used for certain kinds of women or to relegate certain kinds of behaviors.
When I think of a bitch, I usually think of a female, just because bitch means a female dog, so when people use it, they're usually talking about a female.
To be honest, I think of a female.
Okay.
It's a female dog, so I kind of, and that's what we usually use it towards women.
Okay.
I definitely think female, because usually when someone says they're a bitch or whatever, it's usually meant for girls. Not really for guys.
Both, really. In nows. The way like words used now, both.
My mind automatically goes to the female, but I know from experience that I have classified male as bitch too.
You can go both ways. Whoever's acting like it at the time.
I think it's a word that is disproportionately used with women, but I think it is, when I think of men that are referenced as bitches, it's often as an insult to their manhood. So, but I think it's a term definitely associated with the feminine.
I know my worth, and I know that I am not a bitch if, as you say, if I'm doing something to be called that, then honestly, that's just something that I probably just need to look at and analyze myself and see what I'm doing. And if not, usually, I mean, it really doesn't matter to me because honestly, I know what I'm doing, so.
No.
Not really.
Not really. I used to, but it's been generalized into both male and female, so it's so common now that like the meaning has just kind of gone away.
It depends on the situation. If we're in an argument and he calls me that, I'll feel some type of way.
Honestly, well, it's not acceptable, so I don't want to encourage that. The only way probably I would probably call a woman a B-word is if she did something that was just unforgivable, like maybe smack me or something, put her hands on me. But other than that, I really try to refrain from calling.
Treat someone like crap?
I mean, I don't call women names, but if I were to call a girl a bitch, she'd have to do something like serious, like cheat on me or something really, like really mean, like start rumors or, yeah.
Probably wouldn't call her that, because you know, you gotta respect women.
She getting on my nerves, or if she just, I mean, bitches, if you bitchy, if you crabby.
And, I mean, it's, people, everyone has an opinion, and honestly, no matter what, someone's going to have a negative opinion, and someone's always going to have a positive opinion, so it's not really much I can do about that. But if I naturally feel like I did something wrong, then I might try to explain myself. But other than that, I don't really see myself actually trying to go out of my way to prove that I'm not one.
No.
It depends on what it was, what caused it. I don't know, if it was something that's easy that I was just like, no, I don't want to do that, and you call the bitch, I'll go ahead and do it because it's just something stupid. But I don't know. It just depends.
It's happened a lot.
Yes.
I know who I am. I don't have to prove myself to nobody.
Being called a bitch makes me feel less empowered just because it's like calling me out of my name. Like, my name isn't bitch. It's Sierra or whatever your name is.
No, I don't, because again, I just think it's degrading.
Not for me, because for me, being a bitch, bad or good, whatever it is, it's not something that I want to be called.
No. It makes me feel guilty.
It depends on the context in which it's being used. I mean, I think most of the time, if someone just called me a bitch, I would see it more as an insult than a form of empowerment. But if I felt like a person was using the word bitch, my response to that is something that I think could be empowering. In other words, I would not let the term limit what I think I'm able to do or say or behave, any of that. So I think that's empowering.
I do take offense to being called a bitch, especially when it's coming from a guy, just because it's degrading. But if one of my friends was to call me a bitch, because we use that in conversation, I really wouldn't feel too bad about it.
Yeah, I do, because I see it as like a bad thing to be called, and like it just makes me feel bad, I guess.
Yes, definitely. That's, for me, I've never liked it. It's not something that makes women, like, that makes them feel good about themselves or like anything like that.
No, because I know I can be a bitch.
In my friend groups, I think there's certain girlfriends that could get away with calling me bitch. In fact, I'm not going to lie and say that I've never used the term in that kind of loving, affectionate way. But I think if random strangers or my students or men in my life called me a bitch, yeah, those are fine words.
No, I wouldn't consider myself a bad bitch just because I don't think I have that attitude. But like, if I'm like dressed up and like have full face of makeup on, I might go to the club thinking like, yes, I'm the baddest bitch in here just because I feel good about myself.
No, I don't, because I think the word bitch is degrading and that it shouldn't be used for people.
No, I think I'm a strong, independent woman.
Sometimes. Sometimes I think I can be a bad bitch. Not all the time, though.
If you mean, do I think that I'm powerful, that I should have a right to use my voice, that if there's anything I can accomplish, then hell yes, I'm a bad bitch. Do I necessarily use that as my moniker? Very rarely. But yeah, I do. I think if we're talking about those sets of attributes, then definitely.
What is a bitch? Today, a bitch can have a lot of different meanings. The meaning of the word is defined by the context and the tone to which it is spoken. The word bitch is used as a noun, a verb, and an adjective. Depending on the part of speech, bitch is either negative or neutral. The word bitch dates back before the 11th century. The most common use for the word bitch is typically directed either at a man or at a woman. When a person is referred to as a bitch, it usually is because they've acted in an inappropriate manner, according to the person calling them a bitch. Ultimately, the word bitch is not just a word anymore. It has transformed itself as a part of an urban social context through rap lyricism and gender performance. It serves as an ideological support mechanism that legitimizes the mistreatment and degradation of women. Bitch can be used to silence or empower women. It is now time for us as a society to decide the boundaries to which we will limit the word. Well-behaved women never make history.